When you hear the thunder while playing, maintain distance from each other. Cover your ears with your hands. Put your feet together and just crouch down.
This way, we can protect our ears from the sound, and this crouching down helps reduce lightning fatalities.
Hey, Papa!
What is the fuss?
Look at the kids. Why are they imitating us?
Not imitating. They are learning how to protect themselves from lightning. Now stop bothering. Run along, go to the hennery.
Whenever you hear thunderstorm and you fail to find shelter in a building, then just crouch down, cover your ears and touch the heels of feet together, and be sure the heels should touch together. Always remember, risk of lightning is high on tall trees, electric poles, wires, rivers and ponds, so just keep away from them. Be smart, be prepared. Issued in public interest by National Disaster Management Authority.